If you are a shopaholic, then this video is for you. In this video, I shall list out top 6 things which you must buy when you are visiting the Bankura district of West Bengal. Number 1. Baluchuri Saris. These silk saris are heritage saris of Bengal whose origin dates back to the 18th century. These exquisite saris have mythological scenes woven onto them. You can find scenes of Ramayana and Mahabharata depicted on them. It takes about 7 days to make one sari. Number 2. Matcha Sandesh. This unique sweet is found only in Bankura. You would not find them anywhere out of this district. These sweets were innovated to quench the sweet cravings of people when the pure milk sandesh could not be made due to dry weather conditions. Made of fried gram flour, dried milk known as chachi, and sugar, these unique sweet balls are a must-have if you are in Bankura. The best place to have these is the Matcha Mahal in Beliatol. If you visit the shop early in the morning, then you can even watch them being freshly made. Number 3. Terracotta Items. If you are visiting Vishnupur, then the beautiful temples with terracotta artwork on them is sure to mesmerize you. And do you know what else is going to attract you? The shops selling beautiful terracotta items. The most famous among these are the long-necked terracotta horses which are unique to this region. The items are reasonably priced and you can take a few back home to decorate your homes. If you want to watch the artists making these items, then head to the village of Panchmura located about 25 kilometers from Vishnupur. At Panchmura, every house is an artist's house and everyone is an artist. Number 4. Dash Avatar Cards. These are one of those items which you must collect because these cards and the game is already lost in time. There is only one family, the Fojdar family, who still makes these cards. These round-shaped cards have the depiction of the Dash Avatars of Lord Vishnu on them. A pack of 10 cards costs Rs. 4000 and a pack of full 120 cards costs Rs. 7000. If you think these are too expensive, then you can also buy the Bankura lanterns with the Dash Avatar art painted on them by the Fojdars. These lanterns would cost somewhere between Rs. 700 to Rs. 800. The Fojdar house is located at the Shankhari Bazar area of Bishnupur. Number 5. Hingul Dolls. These finger-sized dolls are also the heritage items of Bengal. In the ancient times, these dolls were made of mercury-based clay which gave the dolls a reddish-pink hue and hence the name Hingul. These dolls have European influences and can be seen wearing frocks and caps. These are also made by the Fojdars and cost Rs. 30 for a pair. Number 6. The stone items of Shushunia Hills. Shushunia Hills are a lovely destination which provide trekking experiences amidst natural beauties. At the foothills of the Shushunia Pahar, you would find rows and rows of shops selling stoneware. The prices would vary from Rs. 2 for a stone diya to even thousands for huge items. These stone items are made using rocks from the Shushunia Hills itself. You can also find artists engrossed in stoneworks. If you are visiting Bankura, do not forget to check out these 6 items. Which one is your favorite? Let me know that in the comments. If you want to know about the places to visit in Bankura, then watch the video provided in the description box. Thanks for watching. Bye-bye.